We're now coming to the grand finale of the TICAD VI summit. It has been 5 days of stimulating discussions and engagement. We have together evaluated our partnership, and we've agreed on how we shall proceed for the next 3 years. That is until we meet again in Japan for TICAD VII. As host country, we are delighted to have had all of you here and wish to thank you all for your dedicated participation. It was a delight to welcome you to our city, and I hope that your experience in Nairobi, in Kenya, during the summit and after will be memorable, and that it will be motivation enough for you to return in a different capacity. Your Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I believe that the Nairobi Declaration and its implementation plan will enhance our partnership, create awareness in the general African populace, and move our partnership to the next level. The African and Japanese private sector have sent us a very strong signal, a signal on the need to have open and integrated regional markets across the continent, and ultimately a continental free trade area that provides a safe, facilitative, and conducive environment to do business. Your Excellencies, Honorable Ministers, ladies and gentlemen, as we wind up, I would like to remind us all that the TICAD process is a partnership that should be mutually beneficial to Africa and its partners. This partnership was conceived to address Africa's social and economic development. I'm confident that with its alignment to Agenda 26.3, our beloved agenda, the TICAD process shall remain on track towards achieving that objective. I wish to take this opportunity to wish you all God's mercies as you travel back home, and a pleasant stay for the many who choose to spend some days in our country.